go into the classroom and the Sombrero is there, she's always bringing extra fun stuff to do. I've seen her make big dice, and honestly, she might have a letter on each dice. And she pulls it, and you have so much fun figuring out what the letters are, or there might be numbers on it. She brings a big pointer, and she has a hand on the end of the pointer. Lessons are always fun with Mrs. Cabrera. And the other thing I wanted to say was that she always includes the parents. She gets all the parents to work with their children, too, and that's what you guys all like to have with your parents as part of your education. She's made cards, and even if somebody can't speak English, she writes the words in ways that the parents can speak the English back to their children, because she's written the pronunciation on them to help the parents speak it. Thank you so much.
Hello, boys and girls. Mr. Fred, I just wanted to thank you so very much for all the years you've worked together for us. Anytime I needed help in class, you were there constantly. So, thank you.
All right, well, boys and girls, you've been such a good audience. I know that's a lot of time talking, but now we have a special treat that Mrs. Reed, I believe, is going to introduce at this time. So, boys and girls have been practicing and working really hard on something as another surprise. So, Mrs. Cabrera, all of our classrooms have a special surprise, another treat that they would like to share with you.